eyes are cold and restless, and his wounds have almost healed. And she'd give half of Texas just to change the way he feels.